Hey, guess what? Go on, have a guess. You know what it's time for. Somebody out there must know what it's time for. It's time for an intro, motherfuckers! Yay, intro time!
Wait, you're doing an intro?
I'm doing a fucking intro! It's Hitman
oh,
time!
Oh, he said he's doing
intro
an intro!
It's Hitman time! Elusive target! I'm killing Sean Bean!
He's killing Sean Bean!
Woo! Gonna murder that! Twat.
What the fuck are you two on about? Oh shit, it's fucking intro time! Fuck
no,
I'm gonna kill everybody, everybody's gonna die, everybody stop!
Good morning, 47.
Good morning. Now, this is serious. It's an elusive target. And you know what elusive target means? Elusive target means if I die, if I complete an objective, or I kill the target, then I can't replay the mission.
Oh no, that's fucking brutal.
And I can't replay it. Ever! Yeah, this will be the first and last time I'll ever play this mission! Take it away, Garrett!
That's my name, it's intro time!
Take it away, Alburo!
Oh yeah, it's intro time!
Take it away, Phil!
It's fucking intro time!
It's fucking intro time!
Fuck off, I'm skipping, I don't care about this. Go away. Oh. Wait, so I have nothing? What the fuck? How am I supposed to complete it? Oh, flamingos.
If you like,
I've discovered my amet. I've done it. I've discovered it. I'm Christopher Columbus. Talk to Dave Redder. Hello, Dave Redder. Are you ready?
You can't go in dressed like that.
Why can't I go in like that? I look amazing. Look at how good this white suit is. I picked it out special. Oh, you're smoking indoors. You can't smoke indoors anymore. You're going to be... I don't know what you're going to be. I don't really know the consequences for smoking indoors, but you can't smoke indoors. That's rude. I'm not going to be honest. I wasn't really listening to a single word that he just said. So... Hello, Dave Redder. Ooh, an android arm. I'm a robot. Oh. I have a fire axe. So you see him over there? Oh. Let me just ax you a question. Got ya. Oh shit, someone else is coming. Oh no, someone's dead. This fire axe is brilliant. I don't know why I've just blatantly murdered two people, but I did. I'm not quite sure what I was doing there. It just felt right. How do I drop this actually? HJGT. Oh! Don't scare me. Oh wait, I know what I need to do. I need to pick up this fire axe. And I need to place it in here. And there we go. No one 11, no anything's different. It's as if they never died. Ooh, bathrooms. Look at this, into them footsteps. Can I take a piss? No. I can't do it. That's disappointing. Ooh, I can overflow the sink, though. Ha ha ha, I'm a vandal. Run away, quick, run. Ha ha ha. I don't know why, I've just gone down around in a big circle. I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to be doing. I should really listen to people.
His own way up.
The fuck? Oi! Oi!
Don't take too long.
Yeah, I'll take as long as that fucking wants. You're supposed to help me get to some meeting. Oh, I'm gonna have words for you later, don't you worry. When I get this target, you're next. Ah! Being recorded by a security camera. Hey, security guard. I'm gonna throw a wrench in the works. Right, so now, this security camera, seriously, can I throw a wrench at it? Where is it? What the fuck was that? Oh, I can see myself! Hello! I'm on the camera! Hello, wrench! Where is this? Want a drink? lol. Run away quick. Oh, they found the body, oh no. Somebody must have given him a drink. How dare they? Will this actually fill up? Oh, investigating distraction. Shit. Run. Hello? Fuck you. Oh, shit. Run away! This is very bad.
You copying? Shit.
Oh, shit. I'm not him anymore. Why have I got an unconscious witness? Oh, shit. Oh, no, they found a body. I wonder what they killed them two people with. It mustn't be a fire axe because that's been placed back where it was found. I'm a genius. Hello, officer. I am also officer. Hello, who are you? Let's go in here, see what's going on here. Oh, I don't have my... I need my android arm again. Ooh. I now have a fucking big shotgun. I'm ready for this now. If all the shit hits the fan, the fan's being blown to fucking pieces. Oh, another card. And a notebook on robotics. Sorry, let's try and place this arm on here. No, I can't. That's fucking disappointing, isn't it? It's just ruined my day, to be honest. Ooh, an octane booster. What the fuck does that do? Hello? What if I give you an octane booster? Oh my god! I didn't know that was explosive. Is that it? I'm not fucked it up. I can restart, can't I? Because I didn't kill the target. No! No! I didn't know that's what that was! I'm fucking speechless. It's all over for me. I never saw Sean Bean once. And I blew myself to smithereens. What the fuck do I do now? I'll tell you exactly what you'll do now, you pathetic loser. You'll go into an online match with good old Escuff. You'll rise up and show people exactly what you're made of. Show people exactly how good you are. Show people what true dominance is. Well, to be fair, it's only going to be a game with Alex, so... I mean, he's pretty shit at everything, to be honest.
One. I know I've got nothing to fear in this game, but... Shit.
Snap his neck, fucking dead bitch. Take that. You are in the lead. Keep it up.
Target eliminated. Are you killing the target?
No.
Target eliminated. What,
I'm
what's
just
that?
Too good! I'm too good, Alex!
Right, new disguise, yeah. New me.
Well, you definitely need a new you because the current you's trash. Well, Alex, I think we're going to have to call it a good GG. I am, I believe, the winner of this little battle.
Oh, no.
I'd like a round of applause.
No.
I'll give myself a round of applause and I don't care. I'm just fucking... Ooh, I got an explosive pen.
Oh, yeah, that's for taking part in the elusive target.
Taking part being the key word there.
Yeah, taking part being the key word.
Taking part. Oh, this is going to be easy because you're shit. Fucking get wrecked, dude.
It was really funny.